Hi everyone, my name is Rishi. I'm the co-founder of Digital Scholar, and in this video I'm going to be helping you to show how to generate Facebook ads mockup for free of cost. Now for doing that, you have to go to our website digitalscholar.in, and here under resources section you can find user resources where we have four different free tools. For example, two of the tools are for SEO, like schema generator and free SEO tools, where we have 30 small tools inside that. And then we have a WhatsApp widget and URL shortener. But in this particular video, I'm going to be showing you how to generate Facebook ads mockup. So click on this particular link, and here is where you'll find website clicks, video post, event, mobile app install. Now you must be thinking, what is this use case for? Probably if you want to impress your clients, or you can show them a demo of how a particular ad is going to be looking like, or if you have a project where you have to show how the particular Facebook ad looks like, then this could be your use case as well, right? So you can choose between website clicks, a video post, an event, or a mobile app install. So if you're going for website clicks, then are you adding an image, are you adding a video, or are you adding a carousel? Let's say you're going to be adding for image, and on the right you can even view it for different placements, which is right hand, mobile placement, and so on, and download the mockup. So for example, let's get started. Here is where you'll put the advertiser name and also the logo. So let's start with the logo here. I'm gonna go select my logo. And this is how it is. It is squeezed out, so you can use the smaller version. Then you can give the page name, which is Digital Scholar. Here's your message. So Digital Scholar is India's leading digital marketing institute, based out of Chennai, and so, click below to enroll now. So you'll write your description here, and then here's where you can drag the image that you want to show. So just for this particular example, let's say I'm going to choose this image, right? And then you can choose the call to action here. So here is where you can choose the call to action depending on what you want the users to do. For example, I'm going to be choosing learn more. Now what is it in the headline? So here is where you can start adding headline. For it says enroll now for 4 months program, right? And you can see this coming here. You can add the description. The next batch is starting on 6th of September 2022. Join soon, limited seats left. Okay, and the link caption, which could be www.digitalscholar.com. It won't be clickable, so you can just write that but and get that away with, right? So this is how it's going to be looking like. Your ad looks pretty good to me. Next is the reactions, like how many reactions you want for each count. So reaction count here could be 254 of likes for aha. It could be, yeah, it could be three things. Not I don't want this, I want love and I want to wow. And total count would be about 677. Okay, page shares would be about 41. Page comment is going to be about 34. Okay, so this is how it's going to be here. 677 of all of these, 34 comments, 41 shares, and there you go. Click on download mockup. It downloads as a PNG file, and when I click on this, boom, it looks like this. Pretty awesome stuff, right? Absolutely free of cost, and it could be really great for your use cases to build mockups like this. And you can change it to mobile version as well, and it will automatically change things up. Awesome. I hope you guys loved it. Absolutely free. There's no restriction to how you want to use it. Check out all other tools as well, and also make sure to go to our discounted tools section and all products where we have listed all our courses as well. Thank you so much. Make sure to subscribe to this channel as well. You'll find a lot of value from our side. Thank you so much.